Hello, everybody. Welcome back to our fourth episode of Rocket League: Road to Grand Champ. We had a bad one yesterday. That was true. We had a very bad games, but we also had two pretty good games. Especially that last game. I wish that I had done some commentary for it because that game was super intense. But we're getting into our very first game. I do have to make this episode kind of quick. I have to go pick up my sister because I have the car, because it's my car. Oh, you. That's a good goal. Yeah, no, I just totally didn't expect that. Let's see. Can I see what I did wrong here? This is a big thing if you play any game. You should always watch what you did wrong. So see, I went up for it, and I think that I should have done like a backflip off of the wall rather than try and stay on the wall and hit it on the wall, because I don't think it looked like it was going to stay on the wall for longer than it did, and he almost got that one over me. Ooh. Alright, so we're going to get back, try and get this corner boost. Oh, missed it. It's okay. There we go, get the clear. Good hit, good hit. Ooh, missed it. Ah, man, that was my bad. See, I gotta get better at actually being able to hit the ball. All that happened is right here. I missed the ball. I just went right past it. And, I mean, there you go. It's easy enough to tell you what happened. No problem. Who are you responding to? You're saying, like, no problem as in, like, the shot was easy? Because, I mean, that's just kind of rude, bud. Where is he? Ah. No way. I think that this guy is definitely a little bit better than me. By a little bit, I mean a lot of it. There we go. Get that down here. There we go. Get that past him. He went up for it, and nope, he's not going to take it back. Like I assumed he was. Let's get down. Oh, here we go. Oh, no, I didn't flip. I meant to flip. Did he really just drop a wow because I missed the ball? God, this guy is rude. There we go. Get it past him. Oh, good shot. Good shot. I have to work better on when I... Oh, man. He got back here quick. No. Ah. Get it? Yes. Okay, there we go. Nice clear. Okay, pushed it past him. That was a hard one to do. I want to get these two goals in. Yep, and I landed wrong. There we go with the save. That was a good one. Yeah, you're right. It wasn't a problem, kid. Don't come out here. I don't know if he's, like, being intentionally, like, oh, no problem. Like, I don't know what his, like, comments are. They're really bugging me out. And I don't like how I ended up inside the map right there. That was awful. There we go. Good score. All right, we're bringing it back. This guy, he's so animated on the chat. I don't know how to respond to it. He's very animated right now. I don't know. It's strange for the first time. Like, yeah, that's my first goal. But oh, you jerk! Get back here. There we go. Okay, so I cleared it from center. I don't know where he is or what he's doing. I don't know what he's doing. I'm very nervous, but I don't want to mess this. Oh, God, I thought he was going to hit it. God, I can't stand this camera. There we go. Get it over him. Ooh. No way. Ah, yes. Get up. Ah, he didn't hit it. Gosh, I have to, like, I don't know how you predict whether somebody's going to be good enough to actually hit the ball or not. Like, I just always assume that they are good enough to hit the ball, and I'm generally wrong. And then, based off of my original wrong assumption, I then assume that they're not good enough to hit. Ooh, that was a good one. You see what I'm saying? Earlier, he wasn't able to even touch the ball. Are you giving yourself a nice shot and then saying thank you to yourself? What is with this guy? Look, all I'm saying is, like, earlier he couldn't even touch the ball, and then he gets one of the cleanest shots that I've seen since playing Rocket League. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's that weird kind of, like, he's not that good. Ah, there we go, get it in. Right, let's see if we can get this third goal, tie it up, and then maybe get a fourth and win it. I really want to win it. This guy is so odd on the chat. Let's see if I can get that past him. Ooh, I was hoping that would go. I don't know. There's a way. There is a way to kind of counter that, which is you have to hit it and, like, get it, like, into the top left or right corner. It's just really hard to do that. And I don't know exactly how to do it. It's like you slow down right before you hit the ball. See, that was too slow though. Get it up! Ooh, okay. I meant to, like, put it up in the air to bounce it over him, but that's what you get for not going up. So I kind of just tried to dribble. I'm awful at dribbling, apparently. See if I can get this next shot. Oh, that's gonna go in. Boys, we just tied it up. That was just a really bad kickoff for him. Let's see what he did. He just lost the 50-50. I had more of a shot. Oh, here it comes. Oh, no. No. He actually goes for it for the first time in his life. And it totally catches me off guard. Okay, good. As long as it's not at center, I'm cool. Let's get down here. Let's get this block. Is that going to go in? It was. It totally was. You're welcome. No problem, my man. I would respond to you, but this is intense. No. Get back. Focus on getting back right now. I'm not letting him score in the last few. Get down. There we go. Sweet. Okay, we are in overtime. This is where it all comes down to the wire. I made one bad mistake, got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and your uncle in Bel Air." And I mean, you know, I was like, "Mom, it's not really all that fair. I mean, why should I have to move just because some guys, you know, they were making trouble? I was not." There's no way. There is no way. How are you good enough to do things like this, and then at the same time, you're so bad that you can barely touch the ball? This guy is a walking / driving conundrum. He kills me. But it was a good game. Let's drop a GG in the chat. That was really well played. That was just a great game altogether. He did great. He really did. That was good. All right. I mean, obviously, I think that he's garbage and that his mother apparently doesn't love him. But aside from that, I got a demotion for that. That was such a good game, though. I feel like for games that close and that well played, you probably shouldn't get demotions. I mean, this guy is listed as a veteran, and he's just not ranked. Why am I playing against somebody like this? Golly. Checking my phone. I got a text message. Let's see. What's this next match going to be? I want to win this one. I want to get back up to Prospect 2, at least, in this episode. I want to... Jake Minecraft. I really hope he's a PC player. I really do. God, I hope he's a PC. Oh my God, that was the best kickoff I think I've ever seen in somebody else's favor. This map is so startlingly... You did not just bump me. You little rascal. Let me tell you something about hitting people. Even if you... I missed that. Like, I hit it, but I didn't hit it hard enough. Let's see what happens here. Oh my! Can we watch this one more time? I don't know if I went through that or if I missed it, but I really want to see what happened. What? I swear my wheel went through it. okay? So all I'm saying is that my wheel went through it. We can discuss this as much as you want. Get out of here, Jake. Wait, his name is Jake, right? This ain't Minecraft, boys. We're in a whole new game. It is Jake. I was right. And doo-doo. Got it. That was a good shot. Let's be honest here. That was just a pretty shot. It's because I'm in my worms car. You know, I think that I'm going to set my worms car as my default. I need a... Well, I can't have a red worms car because the worm, he comes out of a green thing. That was the worst. Oh my god, I hate kickoffs like that where you just end up in the air for 2 years. Get up. Get it over him. Grab boost. Back up so that we can just kind of observe. See what he does. Okay, keep it. I want to keep it on his half of the field, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what just happened with that front flip there. I missed. Who is calling me right now? Alright, boys, it's all good. Sent him to voice, but can you not? I am mucho busy. Alright, let's get this win. Alright, I feel like we can actually... Wow, I am popular. I don't know how well you can hear... I really thought that I would be able to get it over him a second time, because that was good. Okay, let's just try and... Let's get up here. And double... Ooh, good. Good on him, that was a good hit. I don't have any boost. I'm gonna grab these... I need to stop going up for it, because I don't know how. Ha! I don't know why I didn't flip. I did hit X twice. I was holding a direction. Kinda like that. The only difference is that time I flipped. Okay. Let's do that. Get it out of here. I don't know what he's gonna do, and I'm kinda nervous. Let's just... There we go. Nice, strong hit. That's all you want. Oh, he was right in the way for a beautiful save. I tried to get there and just stop my car. Oh, God, he is just so aggressive. Too aggressive, Jake. You're too aggressive. All right, let's get that. Get this to curve around for me. Where's Jakey? All right, there's little Jake's. Jake the snake. And there we go. That was a beautiful shot. All right, we don't need to watch that. It was very basic. I just popped it in. All right, let's get out here. Let's get this W. Okay, boys and girls. I think this is going to be our last game. As I said, can you not? We're just going to let it... I can't just let it ring. Oh, my... The microphone's not really picking that up, but my phone is going off. Sweet. Brought my phone over to my desk. This way, the next time it goes off, I can touch it. Alright, let's get this hit. Oh my. Cellular telephone. Oh, I was really hoping he'd just leave that boost for me. Get it over him. That is so good. That is how you play the game, boys and girls. If you've ever wanted to know how to play the game, that's how. Is that gonna... No. Back here. Oh, that is how you tie up the game. Let's go ahead and get this next goal and score and win. This is actually legitimately probably me. Can you not right now? Cellular telephone. That's what I was planning on saying. What are you gonna do? What's the plan? I'm kind of nervous. I don't want to mess this up. I feel like he's kind of the same way. What's happening here? No way. There we go. All right, let's just use all this momentum. There we go, that's a goal. That's how you do it, boys. That's how you get the lead. That is how you do it. I had it, I saw it, I sighted it in, I scoped her up, I 360 quick no scope, tapped it from long range, and then that's just how you get it in. All right, boys and girls, we're going to go ahead and get this fifth goal, maybe. Let's try and go for a fifth. I want a fifth. That was a horrible, horrible. That was a good little hit. Oh, God, I don't have boost. I ended up off of my feet. I was trying to stay on the wheels, and I ended up off of the wheels. This is just, look, check what happened right here. He hits it in, and then as I came across, I ended up sideways, and I wasn't able to actually control my car. All right, what's he going to do on this? Is he going to try and hang back? No, he's not. Get forward. Get down. Oh. Get that in, please. Oh, my goodness. There we go with the fifth goal. I knew it was going to get it. I knew I was going to get it. I felt it in my heart and soul. We got it, boys and girls. We're out here just doing what needs to be done. You know what I'm saying? Are you kidding me right now with these kickoffs? Can you shush your face? It's not that important. I know why you're calling. Oh, okay. Well. Please, sir. Let's talk about this. How badly do you want me to not score? Because that's how good I want to... I mean, you know, that was just a solid save. That was a solid state drive if I ever saw one. No, you don't. I hit him to save that goal. And that's how you do it, boys. Sometimes you just gotta rain money down on him. Stay up, please. I love how sometimes he just comes back down. Oh. Alright, so we're in Division 5. Let's see, it's 10:05 right now. We're gonna go ahead and do one more match. I'm gonna do one more match. We're gonna keep this going. Jake, that was a good game. Alright, I'm gonna drop you the GG's. Is he gonna... You gonna hit me with the G? The GG? No? Alright, fine, don't. I don't care. My team is full. Well, I would hope so. It's a 1v1. I would hope that my team wasn't, you know, short. That would suck. Alright, boys, we're gonna get this very, very last game, and then we're gonna be done. I hate to end it, but, I mean, you know what? This isn't even gonna be a short episode, I don't think. This will be, like, your standard length episode. So you know what? Hey, it's Jake again! Jake! Hey, buddy! It's the rematch of the decade! This is the littest match of 2016. Get the first goal. That was beautiful. Can we just all take a moment to just look at that? I just want to point out, I'm getting better at the game, right? No, everybody said you couldn't be done. I said don't call it a comeback. And oh, God, Jake. Let's calm down. All right, let's try and do this one a little differently. Jake, he went up, and I tapped it from the bottom to get... Oh, my. He quit. He forfeit. Boys and girls, he just forfeit. Boys and girls, he forfeit. I don't... Oh, my God. Hey, dude, you good? Oh no, I feel kind of bad. Oh man, the disrespect. He left. Oh, Jake. Oh man. All right, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I don't think that I could end it a better way than absolutely demolishing somebody to the point where they forfeit, even though it was only two goals. I do want to point out, that's great. Let's go ahead, exit to main menu before this starts throwing me into a new queue. That's going to end this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. And if you did, go ahead, leave a like and comment. And, you know, stay tuned for the next episode. It'll be out tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you.